Starry, starry night. Paint your palette blue and gray. Look out on a summer's day with eyes that know the dark.
Oh, hello. I'm Robert Spooner, and welcome to my studio. I just happen to be working on one of my latest dancer pieces here from a photograph that I took about a week ago from the Boulder Ballet. I'm kind of known as a traditional figurative artist. I just happen to be working on this piece and throwing in a little bit of a contemporary flair. That's something that I've been trying to work on in the last 6 months, I guess, is to really push myself a little bit more towards a contemporary look as opposed to just strictly a very traditional rendering. So today's purpose is just to introduce you to myself, let you look around the studio. I'm located here in downtown Denver, so enjoy your studio tour.
Perhaps they'll listen now. Starry, starry night. Flaming flowers that brightly blaze.
As you're looking at some of my larger pieces, I thought I'd take a moment to explain a little bit about my history. I first started painting at the Denver Art Students League in 1998 with noted instructors Kim English and later Quan Ho. I paint a variety of themes, including dancers, musicians, and chefs. Well, that about wraps it up. I hope you've enjoyed my studio tour, looking around some of my artwork. Once again, I'm located here in Denver, Colorado. Feel free to email me or contact one of my galleries if you are interested in any of my work. In addition to painting, I do teach classes here on Wednesdays. I also am scheduled this fall for several workshops around Colorado. Please look at my website for those listings. So thanks again, and I hope you enjoy.
When no hope was left in sight on that starry, starry night, you took your life as lovers often do. But I could have told you, Vincent.